And then final speaker for this round is Dan Severson, and he has some friends with him.
Good morning, CD4.
Good morning.
I'm Dan Severson, retired Navy fighter pilot, commander, small business owner. I served 4 terms in the Minnesota House of Representatives, winning 4 consecutive elections, and in 2009, I was elected to the leadership position as minority whip in the Minnesota House Republican Caucus. I started an investigation during that time frame that uncovered major problems with our election system. I found it exactly what everyone here knows, that our system is broken. In 2010, I gave up my House seat to run as your endorsed candidate for Secretary of State with a pledge to bring integrity back to elections in Minnesota. Outspent almost 2-1 against Soros-backed Mark Ritchie, I still won the majority of our counties and came within 3 points of unseating an incumbent. Let me say that again. I came within 3 points of unseating incumbent Mark Ritchie. After that race, I realized something that it would take the National Party 2 years and a presidential election to discover. Unless we reach out to the minority communities with our message, we do not win. For the last 3 years, I've been building relationships in the new American communities in the metro area and getting the conservative pro-liberty message out to these freedom-loving communities. In the metro, 1 out of 4 voters are minority. And the truth is that unless we link arms with these communities, we don't win another statewide race. No governor, no SOS, no auditor, no attorney general, no U.S. senator. Here's a little bit of history. In 1990, only 6% of Minnesota was minority. By 2010, that rose to a game-changing 17%. And in 2020, it will be 22% statewide. Without them partnering with us, we do not win. The majority of these new Americans are conservatives who have been talked into voting Democrat. They come to America to participate in the American dream for a better future. Unfortunately, the only voice that they have heard is that from MoveOn.org, Alliance for a Better Minnesota, and ACORN. Through my nonprofit, Minority Liberty Alliance, we have been changing that narrative, and they have been waking up. I've been working with Hmong, the Cambodian, Latino, Russian, African-American communities, and they are now looking to us for help. This is more than a race. This is a rallying point. They are ready and eager to join this campaign. Before that can happen, I need your support. I need your help. I need your endorsement at the state convention in May to take the battle to the DFL machine. Together, all of us, activists, new American, veteran, and patriot can change the political future of Minnesota. I am humbly asking for your support for Secretary of State. Together, we will raise the whole constitutional team and bring that team to victory in November. Please join us. Thank you so much. God bless you. These are some awesome new Americans who are now Republicans.